Welcome to a brand new Let's Play with me, Classic Gamer. Been trying to think what I'd actually to do, and can I skip? So welcome to a game that is not my favourite in the series, but I have to get through it in order to move on with the series. And it's not really a third in a series, it's more like a prequel, but I'm doing it in the order that makes sense. It's not really the... This one has a lot of games from the first one revisioned, redone. Hopefully it'll be alright when playing with a controller. And I'm going to start game. We're going to do it on normal. I'm not going to attempt professional. Fuck that. And now I'm actually going to lose. So hopefully this will be alright to play. This will just be probably a bit of a test video. Just make sure it works. I'll probably skip like the opening cutscene at the start with the credits, but I don't know if there's much of a cutscene really. I know this is at the end of the first game, but I can't get the first game to actually meet with the controls. He is as cold as he is known being cold for. Very cold. Yeah, this game is not my favourite, and I've been actually thinking about doing this game a long time ago, but I then decided not to, and then I wanted to, and then I didn't want to, and then I did, and then I didn't, and I couldn't really make my mind up. So I've decided now to just do it. These are all the clones that you kill at the end of the first game. I think it's all right, and this is something from the original, where you can scan. So I'm going to try and do this as decently as possible. I'm not going for any kind of rank or anything, because I'm going for a rank. It's just like, this one really not fast, really not simple. Some controls really. Oh, sorry, mate. That must hurt, but you really know about it. See, these controls with this controller are not really that great, but that's rather hard to control. I know there are some syringes somewhere. If I already have a syringe, it's alright. So, on this level, basically, you need to stay from the hospital. It's right after the end of the first three. This might be really number two. It's probably between time we go hiding and number two begins. I don't think you go here. I'm not pretty sure you can't go through there. No, I didn't go through there. That's police. They're moving in and they kill everyone who moves. So, apologies for... There's the mouse. So I'm going to save it here. Just to... Can't you...
See ya.
I need to kill these guys. Come on! Oh shit! He's running away. Oh, he should die anyway. Right, if you fire as anyone else. Oh no! I think I might be spotted. I moved the gun here. If you aren't the normal sort of like an Audi, which are the guys that have the look of the person that looked like the guards, you will get shot by the cops. You need to be careful going on here. Oh, damn, pick his body. Oh, shit. It's the way you get out. Oh, balls. This is going to get a lot harder now. Back to the guards now. Copy. Right, I've got it. Don't, whatever you do, just don't make any kind of move that these guys are about, because they will open fire on me. I'm gonna save it here because things are going alright. And hold on, I've got a message. Right. Clothes. Very carefully.
Go.
Whoops! You can run over those guys and then don't be careful. And that's a good stuff. hard or that bad. We've got professional. I can live with that. Okay. That's it, guys. I'm going to call that a video. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, drop me a like, leave me a comment. And I'll see you all in Mission 2. Take care. Bye for now.